Next time, President Obama has pledged to close the Guantanamo Bay detention camp, and some religious leaders are urging him to do that soon. But complex moral issues remain. How should the U.S. treat prisoners there? Should detainees be force-fed? Should they be released to countries that might execute them? I'm Bob Abernethy. Join us for the next Religion and Ethics NewsWeekly.